California knows what is sexy. Holla. What's up, y'all? Check it out. I was just crossing the street right here, and there's this guy staring at me, and I was going to go behind the car. I was just crossing the street, right? And then I was like, nah, you know what? Let me be confident. Let me go in front of the car. And I put my both my arms out. I was walking by, and I was like, you're welcome. You're welcome. And he was like, yeah. And I gave him a little heart sign. Ah, man, I love California. So many needy men, so little time, you know. That's the hardest part about... That is the hardest part about being a beautiful woman in California. Can't get nothing done without dudes staring at you all the time. You know, today's Tuesday, but it's Thirsty Thursday, you know what I'm saying? Every day is Thirsty Thursday in California. And I'm capitalizing, woohoo! I love you nitties dudes, I love you. You are worth it, fellas, you are worth it. Hey, and I can say whatever I want to them. I can touch them, I can give them a pound, I can give them a hug, I can call them by the wrong name, they don't care, cause I'm gorgeous. And I'm in California. California knows what is sexy, and it's Liberty V. Justice, that is. Where in the world is Liberty V Justice? I'm in California, baby, with all these handsome, thirsty dudes. All right, I love y'all. I love y'all. You are infinite in value, fellas. I love you. Love you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful.